The next morning, the Fat Controller arrived at Brendam Docks to meet the new engine. Even Cranky was excited. Suddenly, there was a loud sound of pistons pumping. From behind a cloud of steam, a new tank engine puffed slowly out. He was shinier and bigger and stronger than Thomas. "This is Stanley," boomed the Fat Controller.